Silver, and I'm an associate professor in the Electrical and Computer Engineering Department at Clemson University. My research is in tracking systems. Specifically, I'm working on something that we call a local positioning system. The idea is I want to put the GPS inside a building. So the GPS, or global positioning system, has been around for about 30 years. 30 years ago, it was very inaccurate, very bulky. It was this huge thing started by the military. Today, you can get GPS in a watch, or you can have it in your car in a small device, or you can carry it around while backpacking. We have a similar technology today in terms of its infancy. It's called ultra-wideband technology. And this is a radio frequency that allows us to basically see through walls, furniture, people, so that we can start to get signals of where things are inside a building. Unfortunately, though, it's in its infancy, just like GPS was 30 years ago. So what we're working on here in my lab is investigating ways to take those signals and figure out how to triangulate, how to reduce the noise in the signals, how to build small packages where we can do tracking inside a building down to perhaps even centimeter level accuracy. Where are you? Where are things?